Our epidemiologists have been monitoring this development continuously, and we have now increased our assessment of the risk of spread and the risk of impact of COVID-19 to very high at global level.